Today's video is going to be a lookbook video with my Cosmic Drifters items. Cosmic Drifters is a brand, a slow fashion brand from the UK that I just absolutely love because it's beautiful. It's made to fit your measurements, which is perfect because I have kind of like a weird proportioned body. Like I have no boobs, but all of these fit super nicely. The prints are also hand designed by them and everything is handmade as well. And I just really like this brand. The clothing that I have is sponsored, but this video is just like pure for fun because I just want to show you guys these and I want to show you how I style these. I have a top, a skirt and three dresses of them. And they are all kind of like, they all have different prints, but they all have the kind of like the same kind of style because I just love their kind of like witchy stuff. And like this is my most recent. And it's also the one of their newest prints. And this is my favorite one yet because it has like a snake and everything. And it's just beautiful. Since they all have prints and normally I'm more like more minimalistic kind of style, I think. Like I love to mix and match a lot of textures. But these are one of the few items I have that's like full on print. But like I said, I love them. But yeah, I just want to show you how I would, like how I style these. And since my style isn't just one particular style, I think that's like fun to show you as well. Like I don't always look the same, like right now with my cliche witch hat that I love. Like very witchy. Like I do this because witches can look like anyone. But I do really like that style. But sometimes I'm more like the typical goth. I'm also slowly but surely buying more color in my wardrobe and more like vintagey style. Streetwear is also something that I sometimes wear. Like my style is just all over the place. I don't really have one style, but it's all still me. So I made 5 outfits. Yeah, and I'm just gonna show you them. Thank you. ciao. I hope you liked this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Yeah, for more outfits and shit, follow me on Instagram. I'm a lot more active on there. And I post a lot of like, I do like modeling and shit. But for actual outfit photos, feel free to subscribe to my Patreon. Because for only $1 a month, I do weekly outfit photos, like OOTDs. And yeah, if you have any video suggestions, feel free to leave them down below. And thank you for watching.